Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm gonna take you to Love Country in Langley, BC. It is my first time going to Love Country. I think it's a really hidden gem in Langley, BC. So I highly recommend you to go there, especially if you have small kids or kids, because there are ton of activities you can do as a family. The ticket is $10 above 3 and up, and there's also family passes about $40 for 2 adults and their children. So it's pretty worth it, I think, because so many things are included on the ticket already. The treats for the Penning Zoo and also the dirts for the Penning Gold Penny are included as well. First thing first, the place is really unique and really nice because it has the old town charm, like old west town charms, and it has so many horses. So if you love horses, if your kid loves horses, I highly recommend you to check out this place. There are so many people practicing riding a horse, and also the pony rides is free. So if you have small kids, they can ride the pony ride for free, and Brandon is really excited about this one. So this weekend, Friday, Saturday and Sunday are the last weekend, so make sure to check it out before they close for the season. So they're gonna close end of October, and they also offer like summer break and spring break camp as well. So make sure to check it out if you're interested to register your kids here. And again, they also have like a special event for weddings as well, you can check it out. So we got there around 10:15, and the first pony rides start at 10:45, and the wagon ride starts at 11. It differs every day, so make sure you check it out. There's a big jumping pillow, and there's also zip line. There are also a big playground where the kids can play. So I highly recommend pumpkin patch like this, where there are a lot of activities for kids. So this area is pretty huge. They have the pumpkin patch, the big one and the small one. There's a tractor ride, there's a wagon ride. There's also an area where you can look at the show. It's called Shootout, and it's like a little town over there. And there's a cover area where you can eat as well and take pictures. Brandon loved this decoration, so he tried to take video and pictures here and there. So this is the board where it says the shows or events of the day. So it says Old West Shootout at 11:30 and the bird at 11:03. So there's two times in a day, but the shootout is only one time a day. It's pretty nice, and we didn't know about this before, so it's quite surprising that they have this event. So it's pretty nice for little kids. And if you haven't followed my Instagram, make sure to do so. I make tons of posts and reels about things to do in Vancouver, and I post almost every day. And this is the bird show that I mentioned, so it's pretty nice. Brandon is really excited about this one as well. He loves seeing birds. And then this is the wagon ride. I love the horses, it looks really nice. This is the old west town that I talk about. It's really nice. So if you want to go to the pumpkin patch, you will take the tractor from here and also the wagon ride from here, and the show is here as well. And it's pretty nice to take pictures with these old town decorations. Brandon loved this decoration. I think it looks really real, that's why he got really scared but really curious about this one. And yeah, it has a lot of like knowledge and like fun facts here and there as well, so the kids can look at it and very curious about it. Brandon is really curious about everything, like the decorations and stuff. He just want to try everything. So this is the wagon ride. I'm pretty excited about the wagon ride as well, because it's drawn by a horse or horses. And different pumpkin patch has different kind of rides. Sometimes they have a hay ride, sometimes they have tractor ride, but this one is a wagon ride, and it's free and it's included as well. You don't need to pay extra. I know some pumpkin patch you need to pay extra for the hay rides or other rides, and the tractor rides is free as well. And from here we will pass the small pumpkin patch. So it's pretty interesting. So this small pumpkin patch has small pumpkins, and it's perfect for little kids field trips, so because they are small and pumpkin can sometimes can be heavy, so it's perfect for this little hen. It's really small and pumpkins looks really nice as well. And this is the petting zoo area. These are all the goats, and Brandon love this area. And again, you got the treats for the petting zoo as well. You can also pet the pigs if you want, and I believe they are 3 months old and they're just playing the playing with the dirt, and they're trying to eat the roots below the dirt. There's also a barbecue food truck as well, so we try 3 kinds. We try the mac and cheese with meat, the barbecue pork ribs, and also the 3 burgers. And I would say I like the mac and cheese with meat the best. I choose the pulled pork. For this one, the burgers, it has 3 kinds of meats: chicken, pulled pork, and beef briskets. And this is the show or the shootout, so it's pretty nice. And they're doing a duel later on, so it's pretty interesting. And don't worry, the gun is a fake one. So yeah, it's pretty nice to see the show. And right now we're just going to a big pumpkin patch, and we need to go there with the tractor. So I don't know about you, for me, I'm really excited about the wagon rides, but I noticed that somehow for the little kids, including my kids, they are more excited to ride on the tractor ride. I saw a lot of like other kids excited about the tractor ride as well. So this is the big pumpkin patch, so it's kind of different from other pumpkin patches that I've been to. So the pumpkin is not orange, but some of them are really green, so some people like that. I saw a lot of people purposely choose the green pumpkin instead of the orange one. This is the scarecrow, and Brandon is really excited to see this scarecrow here and there. This is the tractor ride again. We are going back to the main area, and when we go back, we actually see animals. Like, is it a bull or cow with a long horn? I don't know what's the name, but it's really unique. And this is a small pumpkin patch with the small pumpkins, and we love this area. But make sure to wear boots because it's kind of muddy sometimes, but I love the pumpkin. It's really orange and it's really nice, and it's in good conditions. And throughout the area, you can see the tractor decorations. There's also a lot of animals like peacocks here and there, so it's pretty nice to go to the farm and look at the animals. And this is the gold panning area. Brandon loves gold panning. When we went to Britannia My Museum, we spent a lot of time here. So they give you a dirt bag for free, and inside there's a little jam, and so they can rinse the dirt and try to find the gem. And I think it's really exciting. And there's also water mill as well, and there's a fun fact about the water mill as well, so it's really exciting. In total, we spent about 4 hours here. There are so many things that we can do here. For the parking, is free as well, don't worry. So again, this weekend is the last weekend to visit this place. It's open on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And make sure to double check the website before you go. And thanks for watching, guys, and make sure to follow me on my Instagram. This is the gift shops near the entrance, just in case you're wondering what's inside. And please follow me and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and follow me on my Instagram @AngieLouise. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.